Have you ever wondered what STEM stands for or what a STEM education is?
STEM stands for science, technology, engineering, and math. And sometimes you'll see STEM with an A in it, STEAM. That is that A stands for art, because sometimes art integrates with STEM. In today's age, every job you can think of has some part of STEM. Do you use a cell phone or a computer? Do you have to count money? Do you have to understand how machines work within your job? If you said yes to any of these things, then you are impacted by STEM education.
STEM education is really impacted by the STEM industry and market here in New Mexico. There's a big demand for work at our national labs.
Yes, here in the state of Mexico, we have two national laboratories, Sandia National Laboratories and Los Alamos National Laboratory.
Oh, and digital and film?
Yes, here in New Mexico, we also have Netflix, and right where we're standing, we are also with the CNM Ingenuity Program.
And healthcare.
Healthcare is big in New Mexico. There are a lot of opportunities both within bigger cities and also within rural communities.
And energy resources?
Energy. New Mexico is all about energy. We have PNM, we have oil and gas companies, and we have an abundance of renewable resources within wind and solar energy.
And social media?
Social media, like Facebook. Thank you to Facebook for providing us this community action grant to be able to do this for you.
And aviation and aerospace?
Within aerospace, we have our spaceport located in southern New Mexico. We have lots of different military programs here in our state, such as the Air Force Research Laboratory. We have two bases, Kirtland Air Force Base and Holloman Air Force Base. And we also have our NASA White Sands Test Facility.
So New Mexico Mesa partners with three major research universities and many other New Mexico colleges to bring that STEM education to students, and that will help us to build that pipeline into industry here in New Mexico.
We are part of different coalitions. We work with different advisory groups. We are also work with higher education and public education to ensure that we continue to be a leader in STEM education for our state.
So if you're watching,
STEM is for everyone. So whether you are a student, a parent, a teacher, a legislator, a community advocate, please get involved. You can reach out to New Mexico Mesa by finding us on our website, www.nmmesa.org. Let's continue to support our program and STEM education. Thank you for watching.